to recreate, if not beauty, then aesthetic dimension in things like this, in trash itself. That's the true love of the world. Because what is love? Love is not idealization. Every true lover knows that if you really love a woman or a man, that you don't idealize him or her. Love means that you accept a person with all its failures, stupidities, ugly points, and nonetheless, the person is absolute for you. Everything that makes life worth living, but you see perfection in imperfection itself. And that's how we should learn to love the world. True ecologist loves all this.